We start to play the open E string 4 times. And we use only down strokes. And you want to get a nice tone and nice even notes. Same with the next string, 4 times only down strokes, and try to memorize the location of the strings without watching.